Hi GoFundMe. My name is Chastity,
and this is my store, Die Hard Yarns.
So I started hand dyeing yarns out of my kitchen about 3 years ago now. This is my label here, Kitty Pride Fibers. I love fiber, and I love knitting, and I love all the fiber arts, and I couldn't help but learn knitting and crochet and dyeing and spinning yarn and needle felting. I love all of it. I started working in a store previous to this one, another yarn store, and learned all the ins and outs of customer service and managing and teaching, which I love to do. When I had the opportunity, I took over the space and I made it my own. It became what you see right now, Die Hard Yarns, the boutique for knitting and for crocheting and for teaching, for learning these different skills, even for spinning and for macrame. But I want to take us into the future. I want to expand. I want people to be able to come and learn all the fiber arts, to have a space within the community to work on projects and talk and laugh and have fun and just have this community of support around you. It's also an artist space. Right now we have an artist in residence. Her name is Faith. Her site is dartelly.com. She's a wonderful person and she makes knitted portraits and she uses our space here as part of her studio. I want to expand that further. I want this to be a studio space for hand dyers like me who right now probably work out of their kitchen. I want this to be a space for them to come in and dye their yarns and have a space to hang their yarns and to have customers come and be able to see and feel their yarn rather than just putting it on the website. I want this to be a space for other fiber artists such as Faith, or needle felters or spinners or other teachers to come and just create their craft and have a place for people to come see them, to meet them, to see everything they do, to fall in love with their pieces just like they are in love with their pieces. So, people of GoFundMe, I need your help. I need your help fulfilling this dream. The dream of taking my boutique to the future and offering more classes and offering a dyer space and an artist working space. The new space that I have been looking at needs lighting rather desperately. As you can see, you want good lighting in a yarn store. You want to be able to see those colors that you're buying. You want to be able to see those colors that you're dyeing for other people. So we need lots and lots of really good and clear light for the new space. We need the industrial sink, we need the new dye equipment, and we want to be able to carry ourselves for that first year while we're growing and expanding and welcoming our new community. So I want to thank you, GoFundMe community, for considering helping to bring my dream to fruition, to helping the local artists that we cater to right now, and for hopefully fulfilling the dreams of the new artists that we wish to bring on. Thank you very much from the bottom of my heart.